जेन्ना फ्लॅटाचो डिझायन करपाक लागलो तेन्ना आय वॉन्टेड अ नायस लिव्हिंग रूम आणि आय हॅड अ स्ट्रेस ऑल्सो ऑन द प्रेयर रूम. सो समीरान म्हाका एक डिझायन दाखयलो आणि येस तातूंत मायनर चेंजीस केल्यो आणि इट वॉज टर्न आउट व्हेरी नायस. आय लायक इट एन इनफॅक्ट पीपल हू केम हियर टू लायक इट व्हेरी मच. When we sat for discussion with Sameer
regarding the kitchen
and overall flat, the focus, original focus was on maximum storage space.
Maximum
storage. Then Sameer said, yes, I will do it. But that is khub storage dili.
But it cannot be seen. He hid it in a very nice way.
Nice way. And he gele जे स्टोरेज केली ती तुम्ही खंयच एक सॉलिड स्ट्रक्चर असे खंय दिसून
इनफॅक्टर
फुल फ्लॅट इज डन इट स्टील लुक्स स्पेशियस.
किचन एक मेन थिंग आशिले main, like I was planning to do the kitchen in a way which will be convenient for me, and I had only one requirement as per the vastu where I had to move my cooking range in a certain direction. He did it so well by not wasting even a single inch of the space. Kind jaga waste kela na ani ample storage dili. But the storage cannot be seen. That is the best part in his design, that storage is there but it cannot be seen, and very conveniently I can use it. The home should be the reflection of who you are, and whatever accessories are there should tell you and speak about you. So we wanted something which reflects ourselves in whatever we are doing. There is only one vibe I get when I enter here, that is serene and very very peaceful. That is what I wanted always. There are no blast of colors or anything. It suits our mood, cool and soothing. This is what we wanted. Whatever add-ons we want to do, we can put any splash of color in it, but the base is given so subtle. That is one best part of it.
As per our room, mine and her, सो आमकां थंय कितें जाय आशिल्लें, आमी दोगांय शेअर करता रूम. सो यु नो थोड्या जाग्यान सगळें आमचें सामान जावपाक जाय आशिल्लें, स्टोरेज जावपाक जाय, आनी तें समीरान कन्विनियंटली केलां. आनी मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट म्हणटा तो रूम असो कंजस्टेड ना, असो स्पेशियस आसा, चलपाक मेळटा, एक स्टडी टेबलूय आसा. सो आय एम हॅपी वीथ माय रूम.
I wanted a nicely designed house. So the thing is, I met Sameer when he had done my shop interiors, and I had confidence in him because many people have when they came to my shop liked the interiors. Until ami Sameera contact kelo ani tane amke ek rough idea dili, then we told him what are our requirements and our budget. सो विथ इन द बजेट ताणें सांगलें की हांवें म्हणलें म्हाका अमको कलर जाय, तो म्हणपाक नो यू जस्ट कीप फेथ इन मी एंड आय वील डिसायड द कलर्स. सो वी टूक इट वेरी सिरियसली आनी येस वी गीव फूल कॉन्फिडन्स फूल कॉन्फिडन्स समीर हू डिझायन द टोटल हाउस. ही गिव अस अ रफ स्केच एंड वेंट अहेड विथ द वर्क एंड इट टर्न्ड आउट टू बी वेरी नायस. खरेंच आवडलें आमकां आनी जे कलर ताणें यूज केले, जे लॅमिनेट्स आनी सगळें बरें, आनी इनस्पायट ऑफ दीस कोवीड पॅन्डेमीक एवरीथींग वॉज विथ इन द शेड्यूल टायम. देट वॉज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट, कित्याक खूब कडेन कामां बंद पडटा पूण खंयच आमकां त्रास. आनी फ्रॉम डे वन टील द रायट टील द एंड आमकां कसलोच म्हणल्यार कसलोच त्रास जालो ना रिगार्डींग मटेरियल कितें, फायनली क्लिनींग ऑफ द फ्लॅट एवरीथींग वॉज डन परफेक्ट. So I really appreciate and definitely I will recommend Favous to some of my friends. The full team of Favous is very cooperative. Whenever we had certain queries, कारण तो सॉल्व केले सगळ्यो आणि खंयच आमकां फील जावं ना की ना काम चलता जायत ना खंयच म्हणजे एक दीस फील जावं ना आणि जस्ट इट्स जस्ट आय विल से दॅट इट्स रिअली व्हॅल्यू फॉर मनी व्हॅल्यू फॉर मनी इज माय अल्टिमेट
वन एक्सपिरियन्स आय हॅड आफ्टर डुईंग माय सलॉन विथ हिम सम 3 years बॅक. Even if I had some minor some work to be done and his team, one member or the other comes immediately. That is the best part. And I fully had faith if I get it done through Sameer, then kide magir after hai asle zalyar all the services.
In fact, jenna ami flat ghetlo tenna first thing is interior. Na I told Arjuna, yes, interior, no. नो अदर क्वेरीज गिव इट टू समीर कित्याक आमी आनी खंयचोच म्हणल्यार आमकां जाता आनी आमकां इंटिरियर जात ना कित्याक समीरान आमकां जे पळय तुगेले रायट फ्रॉम अवर शॉप अवर सलोन पळय जे पळय आमकां पळय एक फेथ क्रिएट जाल्ली न्ही वी दॅट अल्टिमेट ना एक एकदां अशें जातालें रातचें आमकां याद जातालें अमकें इनफॅक्ट समीर एकदां म्हजो फोन तेगेर भितर रातचो कित्याक फोन येता म्हणून सो समटायम आय टू कॉल सरप्रायज whether it is Sameer or Sarfaraz केन्ना खंयच्या टायमार फोन कर कितें करता आनी आपूण चॅक करता फाल्यां सांगता आनी डेफिनेटली बोथ समीर एन्ड सरफराज हॅव गिवन देर टोटल डिवोशन टू दीस वर्क एन्ड डन इट इनफॅक्ट आय वील से दॅट दे हॅव डन इट एज गुड एज दे वील डन डू इट देअर पर्सनल फ्लॅट यस दे हॅव टेकन फूल इंटरेस्ट इन दीस फ्लॅट.
And we had done some last minute changes also, but one good thing is whenever we used to call for some changes which according to us were small changes, but I don't know Sameera kitle changes karcha padle for doing that, but
or otherwise tane amko convince kele so what changes tar ami tar jo pagle ani tane tane amko ashe convince kele ki this will not fit the concept. Yes, but final outcome was the best.
आमचे फ्लॅटाचे काम जातकीर अशें दिसलें समीर हॅज मेड अवर हावस लूक लायक अ होम इट इज नॉट जस्ट फोर वॉल्स वेन यू एंटर आय फील रिलॅक्स्ड एन्ड डेफिनेटली थँक्स टू समीर सरफराज एन्ड हिज टीम एन्ड आय वील डेफिनेटली रेकमेंड फेवस इंटिरियर्स फॉर विथ माय फ्रेंड्स and hope Favous Interior prospers.
When we decided to do our home, the best decision we took is to give the work for Favous. Because amche je je expectation ashille, je je requirement ashille, is sabre up to the mark and within time and this COVID times, pandemic times are sabre whatever things is required to acquire it from wherever possible करून टायमार आमचे करून दिले. सो आय वूड डेफिनेटली रिकमेंड फेवर्स एन्ड थँक्स टू समीर.